Shared data is playing a central role in the global efforts to combat the coronavirus pandemic. Public-private partnerships have been formed to review the data discovered in large studies testing potential treatments and vaccines. And the larger the study, the more experts can learn from the information.
So many things in math, the concept of a denominator, the size of the sample that you're looking at, the bigger it gets, the more powerful the conclusions that you can draw are. Whether we're looking at how to identify who's going to benefit from a COVID-19 therapy or who's going to suffer from a COVID-19 case, the bigger the denominator, the better we are. And so we're in the midst of solving that problem. Like anything in medicine, you always wish that you could have solved it faster.
Clinical trials are vitally important. These trials test the safety and effectiveness of medications and therapies before they're widely available.